got 13 to clean it up.
Joey woke up that morning. All right. No intention of making waves.
Shoo. That's frickin' hauling. That's I'm gonna tell you 101's fucking that's smoking. He calls Jack on it. The Muffin Man? Wow, found all my good buddies. Cosmos and the guys I used to run with. Dumb hopped in the lava with I don't understand that. I'm just gonna like that.
This looks possible.
That's gonna be a laggy mess. Oh my God. funny. Trying to get away from Bob Dreher, hopping his same lobby as Bob Dreher. My heart is 13 times 4. Look at that. Yeah. Oof. Damn it. Oh, yeah, Friday. For that win I had, they took that back and just gave the guy a points penalty. Yeah. It's my team only took me. What ended up happening, my teammate took me out basically, and they took the win away from him, then they gave the win back to him, so. Well, I can't do iRace with the Wi-Fi, yeah, and I'm probably just going to get my computer set up anyway, so I'm just going to go with and play NHL 2003 when I get it downloaded. But yeah, I was gonna ask when I get on 2003, can you tell me how you would set your will up for that? Just asking. When I get it downloaded and everything. Alright. I mean, I know I'm probably not gonna do online stuff over there because the servers is, you know. They're still going, but it's, you know, hard to get into there. Not even that, the offline's like really good in that game anyways. I know this week's gonna be fun though, because we got a bunch of new people that we got added in. So, a bunch of new people are running to one of the toughest tracks, and I still listen to a lot of things. No, we're going to Darlington. I wish it was Dega. At least I have room. Darlington, you have no room to pass, and if you have about 10, 15 people show up, yeah. That's when it's rough. Yeah. I think it's the same in NHL 2003, ain't it? They didn't get that track down right. I mean, the only thing I'll probably be able to do in iRace, I know I won't be able to do any online races, but the only way I can play is offline. With the AI, but. Ah. That's probably what I'll do then. If I do get it, I'll probably just stay on the AI side or mess around with that. Alright, I'm gonna mess around with it a little bit. for right now, I was talking crap about Bob Drew. I somehow hopped a lobby with him. He was a Brad K 22 fan. He is a complete asshole. Cocky as hell. He's like OKC Mexican, basically. The difference is, some of your cockiness you can back up. I just feel bad for you sometimes that Friday.
Yeah.
You did that to me on Grandega. You push it. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm unlucky. My teammate just takes me out. Yeah. That's what mine did. It was trucks. Martinsville. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. But that's the same thing in trucks. Dude took two tires. And I got .3 ahead of him. And he just tried to dive bomb the corner. Missed the corner. Hit me. Knocked me up in the wall. Wall glitch. Tore up radiator. And still don't get a win. Even though I was faster than him all race. It was bad. Yeah, good point. But he did it lap after lap, and it was just that last one he got me. Because I got a good distance. I was like, man, I have enough of a distance. If he even backs up the corner, his two tires are not going to catch me unless he dive bombs or just tries not to make the corner. Nah.
Yeah, I've had that happen to me quite a few times. Especially at the aforementioned track of Darlington.
I know I got Dag after that. I know that's gonna be a fun one. I don't know if you're. Hey, Friday, it might be a group you might like running with. You ever ran with Mooncar? Did you ever like running with them or? Of course. Not yet. I know Junior ran with them for a little bit and. No, he enjoyed it. I remember when you came across the line upside down.
I'll still never forget that dumbass that was under caution that pulled up on the racetrack while I was coming around with the Lucky Dog.
Yeah. That kind of happened when you was with PTM, that kind of happened with Paul, Stanley. He kind of did something like that. Jesus Christ. Is he still racing over there? It's like, I don't even deserve this car. I like the Michael McDowell since it spins around twice since finished top 10. Yeah. That was terrible. I don't know. And Larson being kind of a. I don't want to be in the middle of 3 wide. They were trying to pin me 3 wide and I didn't want to be there. I wanted to be up near the top. Really, 22? Fucking 22 just sticks me in the wall like I wasn't even there. Oh my god. Oh my god! Wreck in front of me. They were all, they legit blocked the track. Completely missed the bottom. I think they ran all too loose. I'm able to kind of just. I kind of chopped that dude. Yeah, I was just. My bad. I think they took out Bob Drew. Yeah. Freaking Bob Drew's got wrecked. He kept trying to chop people. Man, this race, how it's going, they've been trying to kill each other for thinking, what, last 6 laps. I'm just trying to dodge people. It cleans up and it's fine, all of a sudden they try to kill each other again.
Yeah, that's all I caught from that. coffee at. And I was at the third first.
Carfa, pretty good. Don't even want to touch it. Carfa. Yeah, just put some fuel in it, put some tires on it, and I'm thinking. Yeah, put tires on it, put fuel on it. But this Carfa is pretty darn freaking good. I think you have to that leader to be alright. That's what's gonna be tough, is just getting up there too. And we just started off and was like almost 3 wild to start. I mean, I got stuck in the middle. I thought they was gonna pinch me in. It's like, man, I don't wanna be there.
He's hitting their hot dog.
See, if I take him a 3 wild, I'd rather be on the bottom or the top.
Ooh.
I don't wanna be in the middle. Some genius here pitted before the race ended, or they quit. I call it someone went down pit run a last lap.
Nope. Yep, I checked it, but you know how this fucking game is. Check swings don't exist.
Ooh!
Wow! Oh shit! God damn, you're the slowest son of a bitch on the team. Wow. I thought no, that fucking fat ass 11 speed motherfucker couldn't get around second base to get third. Fucking garbage.
Heard the front end dumbass in front of me said he wanted to drive a Bubba Wallace.
I knew when he got halfway between the braces and the ball got there for him, it was toast. But he was so fucking slow. Whoa!
Hit the apron. God dang it. Oh, real.
Got him. Got it, Mom.
I got the apron. Well, that was a 22, dude. I know I messed up. Missed sticking, hit the apron, pushed up, and the sticking 22 drives in there just wipes us all out.
That was a dirty fastball. Okay. All right.
Mm-hmm. Oh my lord, I got invited to an early. What are you even trying to do?
I know.
I didn't even know who the guy was. He sent me a friend request on it.
I tighten inside. Put me nothing more. All right.
Wow. Of course. See how bad this... oh my god. Yep. Bubba Jr. is sitting in the lobby. Bubba Wallace Jr. No, this is Bubba Wallace Jr. He cut people off. He really ran people in the wall.
You're all clear on the bottom.
Oh my God. And the tires lifting up a little bit.
Starter has a green flag in the
air. I should get track position, but I have to try to have the track tires. I was Bonnie.
That's all you, sir. You're clear. Cars on the outside. Outside. All clear. Right side.
Just had to say something, didn't you?
Of course they're chopped me, I feel bad. I just killed the 24, but I got chopped and it sent me sideways. And I ended up killing the guy behind me. I'm just guys not mad at me. I just put the guy in the wall, but a guy legit hit the brakes in front of me. Yeah, I mean, the 22 car is sitting around legit grinding the trap, but he's like staying in front of everybody. And I'm legit trying to dodge him. So I put the 20 in the wall to save myself.
Hit the ball.
God dang it, I won't ever get tires on it. Whenever you get tires on it. Crap it. I got about three laps when old tires won, they got when they pitted. That's not going well. I was hitting pit and I didn't hit it in time, I was trying to loosen my car up. Oh god! Freaking hit the apron, god damn it. Barely touched the apron this game, freaking spin. Took out another guy because of that.
No one just ain't bitch.
Yeah, I took out the field, but I freaking got the apron, seriously.
Come on, pitch your goddamn ball, you fucking big piece of shit! God, you fucking piece of fuck! You're putting the goddamn ball over the fucking plate! Put it up here, nigger, up here! Yeah, fucking hit him. Fucking hit him. Go ahead. Hit everything fucking else with the kitchen sink. Right, fucking white fucking hell. Number 2-1. Been fucking patient all fucking game and then you decide to fuck up in the fucking fourth inning, you fucking goddamn motherfucker. God damn fucking shit. Are you kidding me?
Nobody out back. That's a great run today for a top 5.
Fuck this game. I hate sports games. They suck anymore.